I don't like these gloves. I have an entire little ottoman in my living room. It's full of, you pop the top off, it's just full of gloves. One of those little storage ottomans. You know the kind. There's just dirt bike gloves, racing gloves, waterproof gloves, winter gloves, glove gloves. And then these gloves, I don't like them. They don't fit well. Speed and Strength redid the way they did all their gloves, and they made them all for people with really short, fat hands, which I suppose is great for a lot of Americans. No offense, but y'all know who you are. No shame, embrace it. You have short, stubby fingers. Diabeetus.
Diabeetus. Diabeetus. Diabeetus.
But yeah, short, fat hands. That's America. I want to touch his wood. I'm going to... wonder if he would let me. I'd have to get pretty darn close to touch his wood. He's just lumbering around. He should technically have something red tied to the end of that thing. Technically. He looks bored. Oh, and he's talking on the phone. You know, if you're using hands-free, which you obviously are because you're holding the phone 4 inches away from your face, the point is that you then use both hands for driving. If you're still holding the phone, there's no point in having it on speaker. Totally gonna touch his wood. Please stay red. Please, light, stay red. And please be turning, because I'm turning. Yes. I'm gonna touch your wood. Touching your wood. Oh, yeah. Ah, oh, almost.
Haha, I touched it.
I touched his wood. You look, can I touch your wood?
Come, touch my wood.
It's a very nice wood.
Thank you.
I have to say this is the weirdest thing I've ever witnessed.